Hello YouTube, so it's Tuesday the 22nd of December today, so just three more days to go till Christmas, so we can all have a couple of days of splurging out and eating whatever we want and get fat and be guilt free. So I'm just going to give you a quick show of a meal that I'm just about to have for meal number six today. So didn't have anything prepped, so I just popped over to the shop, unfortunately enough to have a Tesco 2 minute down the road. So let me show you what I'm going to go for this meal. So the Tesco Finest pulled beef with sweet onion mashed potato. So I got this the other day for the first time. It's actually really, really nice. And for me at the moment, I'm just trying to eat as much as possible. So I'm not sure if you can see the macros on there, but each pack you've got 50 grams of carbs, 40 grams of protein, and 24 grams of fat. So pretty good off-season food there. So all that takes is a few minutes in the microwave. I'm also gonna have one of these whole meal bread cakes as well, or bread rolls, as you Southerners like to say. And then whilst that's in the microwave, I'm trying to get a little bit more fruit in my diet as well. So I'm gonna make a smoothie with the Tesco's Berry Medley and the Vita Coco water, which I'll show you in a minute. So I'm going to stick this in the microwave for 7 minutes. So let's go, 7 minutes. So whilst that's cooking away, I'm going to make my smoothie. So I'm going to use the whole pack. So I'm just going to smash that in there. Try not to drop it. And I've got the Vita Coco natural coconut water as well. So I'm probably going to use just over half of that. Perfect. So I'm not sure if you've seen these NutriBullets before, but they're pretty impressive. So you just screw the lid on like so. Make sure it's plugged in. That's my rice cooker. Which one is the NutriBullet? I think that's the one. Might be a retard here. That's a slow cooker. So stick it on. So there's a finished product there. So you've got the pulled beef with a mashed potato and the bread cake. A smoothie. I'm also gonna wash it down with some of these Reese's peanut butter cups, extra calories. So as you can see, I've already started on the Christmas treats. So lots of chocolate, lots of crisps, lots of calories. I'm trying to be super organized as well because I've got to be at work for 6 o'clock tomorrow and it's like an hour drive to work as well. So I've got to be on the road for five. So literally a nice quick breakfast where I'll just have one cinnamon and raisin bagel and a protein shake. And that's just really easy to consume. I can just eat that on the way to work. On the back end of this video, I'm also going to tag my chest session that I did a couple of days ago over at Ministry of Fitness in Bristol. Current weight wise, I am 101.5 kilograms, which is great. Still trying to push that next goal of 105. So I'll try and do a video before Christmas, but if I don't, have a great Christmas, fantastic new year. Enjoy yourself. Take some time away from the diet. Take some time away from training. Spend some time with your family. Enjoy it. And then get back into it come 2016, whatever your goals may be. Peace.
Said you want a little company, and I love it cause the thrill is cheap. Said you left it for good this time, still if you knew I was here, you wanna kill me. But it's time you met the real me. Filthy, but wasn't always will be. Your pill, feeling I'll still be your addiction. You can touch a prescription, but don't feel me. I let you see my dark side, but like a mic check, you got one too. So when the sparks fly, we hit the flight deck and got screwed. Like an ejector seat from an F-15. But tonight we don't need those pills, just the effects of each other. But we gon' film, cause I will want your ecstasy.
Only talk that I'd be proud of.
you, cause is it really over? Or you just want a little company, and you just really want a thrill seek? Said you left him for good this time. Bullshit, what'd your friends do, spill beans? Or you just wanna be guilt free and still creep? But these hills see from that POV. We can touch, but the only way you feel me is with a camera, feel me. You're nothing but a barfly, you got your sights set on the one who you run to. But I'm a far cry from what you might get if we come true. So keep texting me, but at night, if you seek those thrills, what I expect to be. Cause if you cheat on him, it just means I will be the next to be your ex. So no complexities, just sex. And don't lecture me, just accept that. I only call.